Okay, it's time for a quest for semi-glory. New game tonight, The Talos Principle. Developed by Crow Team, published by Devolver Digital, and it actually represents a fairly significant milestone for the stream. First, it's the 400th game I own on Steam, which is pretty awesome, but that's not really all that important. More importantly, it was also very generously gifted to me by a regular viewer of the stream, so thank you very much, Omega Weapon, for giving me The Talos Principle. He didn't necessarily want me to play it on stream. I'm like, yeah, you know what, fuck it, let's give it a shot. I have very little understanding of what this game actually is, other than it's been described to me as a more serious Portal. It's a first person puzzler type game, so let's just do it. Let's jump right in and we'll see what we can see. I have a feeling I won't be cursing nearly as much unless I get super stuck on puzzles or shit, but we will see what happens here. If it ever loads. It's a very pretty game. Oh, that is very pretty. Firmware functional. Child parameters, blah, 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 blah. System check passed. Well, that's a relief. Child process ready. Okay. Very serene little cloudscape there. Oh, all right. It's a little bright. Let's stand up here. Oh, that's very pretty. Oh, okay. All right, good. Let's just get our bearings here. Oh, there's no like tutorial about looking up and down and whatever. Child, all right, that's cool.
You are risen from the dust, and you walk in my garden.
Well, that's very pretty.
Hear now my voice. And know that I am your maker.
Okay.
And I am called Elohim.
All right. We got some religious overtones here. That's fine.
If you are worthy.
If I'm worthy. I should probably pay attention to what this guy is telling me. I mean, he is my maker after all. Oh, we got a little purple field. All right. Got some water. Let's walk around in the water. Oh, okay. All right. Can I? Hold on a sec. I tried to dial in the sound as much as I could, and I'm going to try to, let's see, view bobbing. I thought there was an option to not fucking snap my look back. Motion sickness, view bobbing. Maybe I'm wrong. All right, that's fine. No probs. Walk into the purple. Boom. Done. Where's my achievement for that? All right. Okay, we got a little glowy blue wall. That's probably bad. Can't go through there. All right, that's fine. Can I jump? Can't jump. Oh, wait. Jump is left bumper. All right, cool. We got some jumps. Let's bunny hop. And I can sprint. Oh, okay, that's good. Okay. Press A to jam. All right, can I take it with me to the... Oh, I cannot. All right. Cool beans. Ah, this is very pretty. Very super pretty. Ooh, bright. All right, I'm guessing I'm a robot of some description. I'm seeing all this crap scroll across the screen. Ooh, that guy doesn't look friendly. Alright, let's take it around. Whoa! That's stools. Alright. Oh, okay. He's rules. Okay. Whoa. Got. Oh, okay. Alright. That guy's bad. This is good to know. Suppose I should have known that would happen. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, yeah, this is giving off a very Portal vibe already with the turrets and such. Can I do something with this while it's... Can I teabag this? What's my jump button? There we go. No, can't really. But I can get all up in there. Huh. All right. Looks like we got another jammer here. All right. Okay, we got a headless statue. That's not creepy at all. Oh, duh. All right, let's not mess around with that. That's fine. It's very peaceful. except for the turrets and the explodey bombs and such. Oh, I see a ladder. Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh. Well, that didn't do jack squat. Whoops. Wow, we got a full crew in here tonight. Hey, Game Over. Hey, Jihad Jones. Hey, Whale Texture. Hey, Omega Weapon. How you guys doing? Having fun watching me dick about in the first person puzzler here. Trials for me to overcome. Okay. Ooh, a sigil.
It is your purpose to seek these sigils.
Sigil.
For thus you will serve the generations to come.
Okay.
And attain eternal life.
Eternal life. I'm a robot. I'm already eternal life, aren't I? I mean, I get an oil change every now and again. I suppose that counts, right? Very pretty and very pleasing. Can't wait to flap my gums over this entirely beautiful soundtrack. Oh, what's this? Tetris this away. I like Tetris. Let's explore a little bit first, though. Oh, Tetris is also that away. Awesome. All right. I'm liking my options. Oh, Tetris is this way, too. Oh, interesting. Okay. Oh, I have to get the sigils first. All right. I see. Okay, so I need the eyepiece and the LP sigils. Very good. Okay. That's locked. There we go. Okay. All right. Well, I guess I'll go the only place I can at the moment. Peephole. T-piece. All right. Okay. All right, let's grab that. We got... Oh, I see. Wow, you can jam shit from way the hell over here. I like that. Oh, all right. So we got a little matter liberation field or whatever the fuck it was called. Very good. Okay. Is there a ladder I can? Can I use my robo legs to hop over these? I cannot. Okay. Some jams. Whoa. Okay, yeah, go fuck yourself. No, you didn't see shit. You didn't see shit, go away. Yeah, that's right. Can I lean around corners? Okay, we got this. Whoa. Oh, yeah, you didn't see nothing, go away. Alright. Oh, hey, there's the sigil. Alright. I wonder if I can just sprint past him. Or is there a ladder I can jump over? Is there another jammer I need? Can I pull this? Oh, come on. I could definitely reach in there and grab that. All right, it's fine. Whatever. All right, let's give it a shot. Let's see if we can't just run past. Oh, okay. No, he doesn't like that. How close can I get before he... All right, about yay close. I bet I could run past. Oh, all right. Go. Oh! Damn. All right, that's cool. That's all right.
The guardians of this land may harm you.
Well, great. Thanks for telling me that now, God. You shit ass.
Servants, and they challenge you only so that your faith might be strengthened.
Right, sure. And hell is a place only bad people go. Right, sure. Okay. Okay. And will he see me through this grate, you think? Oh, come on. Can I oh, I can't even do anything with it either. Oh, I think I see what's going on. Ooh, I am well, no, I'm not smart. Okay, I could really just reach through and grab it. What the hell? What good are these robot arms? Okay, I've got an idea. Not a great idea. Oh, yeah, there we go. Okay. And now we have this. And now I can drop that there. Oh, wait, actually, I could just go boom jams. And can I? Well, no. Let's do this the right way. Boom jams, drop that one there. And freeze that one there. It's got quite a range. Grab this. Yeah, there we go. Intelligent. Woo, a sigil. Ooh, T-piece is very valuable, very valuable. I like it.
You will not need this sigil to open the gate to my temple.
No, then why the fuck did I get it? Oh, God, man. Mr. Maker Dude, you are not really helping me out too much here, brah. All right, so I need an L to go this way, apparently. Or no, there is an L this way. Okay. Only the two of us. Okay. All right, so we got a mean-ass looking turret over there that apparently can't see through a wire fence. That's cool. God, you got some great technology here. Some real good shit. Okay, what else we got around here? Got a little thingy-ding here. Oh, we got another thingy-ding over here. All right. Let's do that. Grab this. Pound our way through here. Ooh, am I going to be am I going to have to do some sick dodge rolls here? Eh? How close can I get? And I can't crouch. Whoa! Ah, run! Okay. All right. Not my best showing there. Not my best showing. I've got it. I've got it. It's real good. Some real good thinking. I should be able to do that. There we go. No probs. I am the thinkings. Boom jam. Another sigil. Sigil. All right. Good.
The shapes you are collecting are not mere toys.
Not toys? Why are they Tetris pieces? Sigils.
Each brings you closer to eternity.
Okay. Eternity, Zen, Tetris, whatever. You know, call it what you want. Okay. Well, that's right. I can't take it with me. Okay. All right, need an I piece for that one. Need two L pieces and a Z for that one. Okay. That one's been done. That one's done. That one I can't get into. Oh, this one's open. Durr. All right. Let's get a Z. The good old useless Z piece. All right, so we got Explodey McExplode face over there. We've got a little turret friend. Hey there, how you doing? Oh, okay. All right, that's fine. You need your space. That's cool. I can respect that. All right, I got a little jammer deal. The speedrun of this game is 13 minutes. Holy shit, that's pretty good. All right, so let's just drop that there. It's fine. Can I, like, nudge this a bit closer? Whoop! And whoop! Okay, all right. We'll just leave it. That's fine. So I can kind of... All right. Man, he's a little touchy about his personal space. Oh, I wonder if I can... Can I just, you know... All right, how close can I get? Whoa! Not that close. Okay, no probs. All right, so we got little Shooty McShoot face up there. I'm gonna deal with that immediately. Okay. Just out of reach. Okay. Hello. Well, not the best cable routing I've ever seen, but, you know, it could be worse. Oh, now it's gone. Oh, okay. Yoink. And we'll do yoink. And do. Yay! All right. Boom jams. Oh, nice.
Well done, child.
Thank you, God.
Only one more
sigil is needed. All right, okay. All right. Aha. Outnumbered. Uh-oh. I like the sound of that. Ugh, I swear I could just hop over these walls. Useless robot body! Alright, we got one thing. Who are you? Okay. Alright, that's fine. Okay. Alright, it's fine. Let's look around for something else. Bushes, trees, crumbling brick walls. Headless statues, check. Alright. Take a gander over this way. Oh, okay. So there's little shooter right there. That's fine. I've got it. Alright. No probs. Alright, let's do that. Grab that. And then do that. Yeah, no problem. Boom jams. Yeah, I did it.
My temple awaits you, child. Go forth.
I don't know. I'm still missing a T and an... What letter is that? An L, another L piece. I don't know. All right. Did I get this one already? I got that one. Did not get this one. Let's get this one. 100%. That's what we're going for. Whoa, Jesus! All right. That's not good. That's not super good. Let's just hide over here. Nope, you didn't see shit. Gosh dang it. All right, it's fine. There it is. Boink. Hey, easy. Okay. Yeah, you just stroll your asshole past, please. Thank you. Oh, careful. All right, I see. Okay, I see what's going on here. You can just go through there. That's fine. Oh, and then we'll... Okay, you can just do your thing. Okay. Ha, ha, ha. Loser. All right. Ah! Hey, that one was pretty easy. Okay, I'm getting it.
You are most diligent.
Yes, God, I am most diligent. Thank you.
This trait will serve you well in times to come.
Yeah, it sounds like a mix of James Earl Jones and Morgan Freeman. Okay, let's just be safe about that. All right, so Godface McDude told me to enter his temple or whatever, so let's see what we can do about that. That way. I think it is probably this, huh? No, I'm missing an eyepiece. Oh, what the hell? Wait, what? Oh, no. This, okay, I got you. All right, BX rotate. Yeah. All right. Blip. Oh, blip. And blip. Oh. Well, I ain't gonna do it. That'll do it, though. Ah, there we go. Good old spatial reasoning. Boom. Right. Pretty pro. Ooh, what's this? Hey, it's a laptop. A very old laptop, it seems. All right. Library session mounting local discs. 47 million? Holy shit. Hello, world. I have help for list of commands. All right. Okay. List. Okay, time for some reading. It doesn't come with a manual. I'm gonna figure it out for yourself. Been here, been there, blah, 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 blah. Student claims to know it really does. Yeah, preach it, brother. Yeah, that doesn't have to be a bad thing. We live in an amazing world, and searching for the truth can be a real adventure. Plus, it's good for the brain. Huh. Okay. Very good. So young and already accomplished so much. Wow, they know me so well. Action game skills 9, puzzle game skills 6. Out of what? Out of what exactly? Oh man, do I even want to know out of what? Yes, I know. You're not used to working like this, but as today, I'm in charge. Cool. I like being in charge. What's in Athena 6? Chapter 6, Athena in the Garden of the Hesperides, whatever. Not trust them, they move with disgrace, blah, 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 blah. They're new things, kind of the brass trees, and you grow together, foreign kind of chamber, blah, 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 blah. Deathlessness and true wisdom, those sound like awesome traits to have. Many heroes and not a few villains have come to claim it. All faltered in the final step, for you must know that deathlessness reveals the mortality of the world. True wisdom and its unending folly. Who would take this burden upon themselves? Some say that Heracles, F.Load54484522. Oh, okay. Gazing upon the stars and wept. Okay. Very good. Let's run MLA. Oh, well, hello there. You understand what I'm saying. Understand is a strong way to put it, but yes. Subject, verb, object, syntax. All right, let's be a little mean. Let's be a little mean here. I cannot insult you. Okay. All right. Oh boy. Describe your functions. Primarily to sort and classify data, facilitates user interaction with library, blah, 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 blah. It also provides powerful networking and troubleshooting functions. You want the background to be a gradient. No gradients. No gradients. For now, I suppose. How old are the library archives? 1st of July, 95. The 27th of June, 20... that's an interesting number. 203F. Wow, that's quite old if we're dealing with pure hex here. What are these terminals? Find access to library resource. How long is... Oh, wait, I already did that. Type faster. Got robo hands. I should be typing like a million words a minute here. 99 e-years. Current status. 47 million resources, that's it? I think Wikipedia outstrips that already, doesn't it? Taking up 5 whatever petabytes of disk space. Also, that's it? Approximately the size of 30 billion photos, 7 million minutes of HD video, the entire internet in 2003. Okay, all right, that makes more sense. Majority of it is corrupted or invalid. Ooh, that's unfortunate. 10 gigs of uncorrupted resources in index. Interesting. Data corruption in the system, yada, 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 yada. Okay. All right, who's Godface McDude? Oh, okay. What am I? Besides an awesome robot. Oh, logged in with a guest account. All right, where am I? Oh, well, that's kind of... Interesting. All right, well, I think that's enough a little typing within a typer here. That's fine. Oh, okay, then it archives everything. That's cool. Good. And peruse those at my leisure. Litron. Oh, whoopsie. Wait, what? No, I came in from that direction, right? Gosh dang. Okay, yeah, this looks important. Oh, I see, because I got all five pieces. All right. I get you. Looks like we got ourselves another L piece over here. Possibly the most useful of the Tetri. Oh, all right, that guy's getting pissed already. All right, so I'm guessing we've got just one of these, right? Just one? Just one. Okay, let's set this up intelligently. I want the type to say quest. Quest for semi-glory. Yes, that would be the type I would like. All right, so there's one. There's two. There's almost three. There's three. Doink. Hey, that was pretty easy. Okay, so we're good there. Oh, hey, the ever important eyepiece. All right. Poking a sleeping lion. That doesn't sound like something I want to do. Okay, so let's grab this real quick. Super quick. Whoa. Oh, I see. Oh shit. Alright, this scared me a little bit. That will learn me to look around. Oh, I see. So I can just chunk my way under, huh? Alright. Let's grab that. Whoa! Alright. Okay. Maybe we won't touch that one then. And we will just do... Oh, I see what's going on. That's very clever. Let's grab that. We'll grab that. We'll grab that. We'll grab that. Grab that. And we're good. Woo! Okay. Oh. All right, so done there. Anything else? Besides a very, very pretty set of ruins. Okay, I just went in a good old circle.
Step into the light, child. My temple will be revealed.
I don't know. Stepping into the light sounds like a bad idea. Okay, so it doesn't lead downward. There's nothing up above. All right, God, I'm going to trust you this time. Okay. Oh, there we go. Whoa. All right. Thanks for burning my retinas, brah.
You walk now upon the stones of my temple, whence many gates lead. And know that I have other temples, for my garden is greater than your eye can encompass.
That sounds like a challenge to me.
I made for you.
Oh, that's very thoughtful of you. I take back whatever bad things I said about you in the past 30 minutes. Okay, so one is done. How about three? Oh, can I do these in any order? Is this like a Mega Man situation? Oh, I think it is. All right, well, let's be a little regular. Let's go for two. It's like we got two L's, a Z, and a star. Okay.
Let this be our covenant. These worlds are yours, and you are free to walk amongst them and subdue them. But the Great Tower, there you may not go. For in the day that you do, you shall surely die.
Huh. God, you know, I gotta say, your covenant doesn't sound real great. And I don't think you're gonna stop me from going to that whatever that tower you said was, so, let's just call that a maybe on the whole covenant front, alright? Okay, so we got two L's and a Z. Alright. L and Z that way? L this way. Okay. Let's go this way. Suicide mission. Oh boy. I don't think God would approve of suicide. But we're gonna try it anyways. Okay. Oh. Alright. That's off for now. Yeah, little dude face over there. Okay. Alright, so we got one. Probably not going to be able to slip past him, though, am I? Or can I? Ha 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 ha! Oh! Alright. That didn't quite work. But I think we can try it again. Alright. Let's do it. Give me some distance. Let's do it there. Let's wait for him to pass. Oh! All right. Okay, that's probably not going to work. That was a lot of fun, though. All right. Hum. This is a real chin scratcher. Oh, there's a thingy ding there. Oh, I didn't see that switch. All right, turn that on. Oh, go, go, go. All right, bad idea. Although I have another idea that may or may not work. What color font? That's a good question. I would go slightly darker than bright white. Maybe like a DDD or something like that. Because I want to kind of keep the text a little bit neutral. Even if the background's a little bit much. Yeah, I'm kind of working with Whale Texture a little bit to build some stream graphics. He very generously volunteered to help me out a little bit, so thank you very much. Thank you much for that. Okay, so that thing's jammed. Let's turn it on. Let's grab this. Let's grab that. Is it going to destroy that thing for me? Eh? Yeah, sucks shit! Yeah. Oh, looking a little droopy now, aren't you? Oh, that's too bad. Yeah. Right. We got it. That's pretty good.
Good. You are learning, as is your purpose.
Hey, don't patronize me, God.
Must be your
you shit ass.
Therefore, I will not guide you.
Oh, of course you won't.
Unless it is necessary.
Hands off, as usual, God. I should probably say that I have no religious affiliation myself, so I apologize if I'm offending anybody with my snark. Alright, which way did I end up going? Oh, okay. Alright, so I should be able to, yep, okay. Boom jams, and let's check out this way. Oh, was that lightning? Did I miss lightning? Ah, All right. Okay. I think I got it. Or do I? Yes, I do. I do have this. Okay. Wait, what the hell? Why is this one open? Oh, because of this one. Duh. All right. Let's do this. Oh, that's not going to work. Let's do this. We'll take it through. We'll go... Oh, wait. Yeah. Let's do that. Well, oh, garbage. All right, this one needs to stay here, huh? Can I shoot this through? Ah. Bingo. Boom. All right, let's grab that. Boom jams. Boom. All right, no props. Oh, man. Sorry about that wheel texture. I do need to add you to the exceptionalist for the bot thing. Sorry about that. Yeah, just throw a link on Twitter. I'll take a look at it in a sec. Oh, okay, so I did my job when I was here, right? Okay, so we're done with that one. L over here. The guards must be crazy. We just slip. Yoink. Okay. Okay. You just stay. Oh, okay. That was less scary for some reason. Ah, yeah. Okay. All right, that's fine. Okay. Wait. There, oh. All right. You just stay there for a sec. Garbage. All right. Okay, how far are you gonna go? Oh, perfect. And boom jams. And yoink. And go boom jams there. Go. Nope. Oop. There, perfect. All right, that's good. Boom. Okay. Yay, we completed A. Very good. All right, do I have a map or something? Oh, no, I don't want to hold. I don't want to reset. No, that's pause. Okay, so no map. That's fine. I think there were only the three, though, right? Oh, I have a message.
Teachers, Mrs. Higgins, told us to make a time capsule, write letters to the future so one day we could remember what it was like to be children. I thought it was stupid, so I didn't do it, which I really regret. So, I guess I'm gonna make one now. Bury it in the archive instead of under a tree. I don't know if anybody will ever find it, but somehow it seems important to keep talking, to keep thinking, for as long as I can.
Okay, well, you can think without talking there, honey. Ooh, that's very pretty. Can I go for a swim? Eh? Yeah.
These were the words and the words made.
Wait. World ends. Can I go forward? Wait, what? So you're telling me not to swim out there? Well, fuck you, God. I'm gonna do it anyways. Oh, well, okay. Fair enough. All right, ooh, we got another little terminal thingy-dingy. Well, all right. Unavailable while system resources are redirected to handle incoming network messages. Use the access comm portal to access network functions. Yes, please. Network drives. Network inaccessible. All right, super great. Yeah, let's run the troubleshooter. Hopefully you're better than the Windows troubleshooter. Troubleshooting. You'd like help accessing network functions. The most common cause of networks is holding insufficient account privileges. Enter the admin password to authenticate your privileges. Oh boy. Okay, let's guess the obvious one. Damn. How about God? How about let me in? Create a new admin account. Yes, please. Sure. Please take a moment to prove you are not a bot. Oh, crap. Answer a series of inputs. Here with data protection, you must consent to have your responses used to develop a broad psychometric profile. Your responses will delete it immediately. Your profile will only be made available to other administrators in your certificate. Okay. Please complete all fails. Manage quickly and instinctively. Time is a factor. Oh, crap. Yes. Begin. 2+2, 4. Subjective reaction to this image. Nice. What best describes a person? A miserable little pile of secrets. It doesn't come across the thirsty traveler's eyes, bulge from slow dehydration. You have water, but you're not sure how far it is. What do I do? Oh, man. Let's give him half the water. I'm generous like that. Receive a notification when part 2 has been generated. Okay. Interesting. Alright, so apparently that did something for me. Alright, from Frank Nicotai to Miles Nicotai, Dan Nicotai, the Nicotai family. First day at the Institute for Applied Pneumatics. I'm going to work terrified if they don't like me, if they're all geniuses and I'm a complete buffoon. Well, that already proves you're not a complete buffoon if you're thinking of that. I'm just kidding about letting me work there, trembling, blah, 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 blah. Life size poster of Jeff Goldblum. Good. Good cultural ref there. I get it. Institute for Applied Pneumatics. Ian. Dr. Ian Malcolm from Jurassic Park movies. Jeff Goldblum. Nice. Einan? Ipen? Iapnu? Anapnu? Oh, shit. I didn't read the rest of that. Wait. Someone made a joke about calling it Jeff, and it kind of stuck, so we're officially called Ian. Referred to Jeff, that's our internal name. Money geeks. Nice. Okay. That was super good. Super good. Athena analysis. Alright, hold on just a quick sec. Audio's gonna cut out. Alright. Possible place. I'm gonna have another amnesia based mystery. Blah, 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 blah. Core of the narrative at face value should blah, 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 blah. /P. Okay. They're writing in this in some sort of markup language. Having no inherent knowledge of the nature of the world, forced to rely on what we are told by others and what our own senses tell us, blah, 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 blah. Social reality, belief, and objective reality matter come into conflict. Chapter 16, the second awakening, blah, 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 blah. Pegnus questions her mentor on the /. That is a very, very good thing to question. More meaningful interpretation can only be achieved through synthesis of... synthesis of what? No, don't leave me on a cliffhanger like that! Bullshit. All right, Talos Principle. Whether it is true that Daedalus constructed the giant Talos, or as others say, he was the creation of Hephaestus, we may be certain of it is made of bronze and had but one vein, within which flowed a liquid substance like blood, which some claim was quicksilver. Others assert was ichor, such as flows in the veins of the gods. Unless that liquid caused him to die. as a man dies when he loses his blood. Well, there's many other causes of death, but all right. I follow. Now then, say Talos, though created as a machine or a toy, had all the essential properties of a man. He moved of his own volition. He spoke and could be spoken to. He had wishes and desires. Indeed, in the tale of the Argonauts, that was the cause of his downfall. Then a machine may have all the properties of man, blah, 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 and according to the principles of nature that does not follow, a man may also be seen as a machine. Yes, that is correct. Contradicts all the schools of metaphysics, yet even the most faithful philosopher cannot live without his blood. Well, I don't know if I necessarily agree with that, but... Okay. Cool beans. Did you create my admin account yet, brah? Are you gonna let me do that? No? Alright, that's fine. Whatever. Okay, so we're done with that. I think I got all three pieces. There's a little star thing, though. What does that mean? I shall ponder the meaning of the star as I go into the next chamber. Or next section, whatever. What do we got here? Okay, so we got an L piece, two T's, and a Z. Two stars. Oh, is that difficulty? Let's take a look here. Okay. Send me a message via text or through Twitter or here and watching. Okay. Gotcha. When I take a brief break in a couple minutes, I will send you a note, whale texture, thank you. Okay, so we got a little thingy dingies there, alright. Okay, so what's the highest chamber I can get to? 7. Or I can go through here. Which apparently I have all the things to do. Oh, wait, no. Alright, let's back out of this for a sec.
There are mysteries in my garden.
Hidden rooms and secret gates, blah, blah, blah.
If you dedicate yourself to understanding them, you may join the host of messengers.
Tempting offer, God. Tempting offer. Oh, all right. Part 2 is designed to test the consistency of some of your outlier responses. Outlier responses? Come on. They're presented with a series of statements. Please indicate your agreement where appropriate. Begin. Yeah, sure. Why not? 3, 2, 1, go. All human beings are persons, and some human beings have psychological. Some animals are therefore persons. Broadly disagree. Person is under no authority under that, other than that to which they consent. Yeah, that's true. Quality of life of persons ought to be maximized. Oh boy, getting philosophical on me already. Yeah, sure. Value is discovered. Yes. I suppose so, lol. Persons deserve the talents they were born into. That's an interesting way to put it. Huh. Deserve, huh. That's a very strong word. No. Liberty of persons ought to be maximized. Yes, please. Value is created. Also true. Receive a notification when my user profile has been generated. Sweet. Alright. Some more reading. AI feedback. Artificial intelligence, blah, 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 blah. So you're understanding the world. It's a great topic. And then, I mean, our lives would still be what they were before AI or no AI. True. Anyway, it's all completely hypothetical. It's the perspective of the artificial intelligence itself. What would it take to be like that creature? Only come into being created by others. That's assuming we're not all holograms. Know exactly how you function. What would you think about the world? Would you see meaning, beauty? How would you judge humanity? Blah, blah, blah. I think we should try to put ourselves into the shoes of such a being. Well, I'm already a robot person, so yeah. Thank you for your feedback. This is a philosophy course, not science fiction. What kind of horseshit response is that? Fire that fucking professor. Yikes. Unless they have so many people contributing to this project, we've got to make sure everyone's on the same page. Please refer to the people to the following people when W7468726F. All right, so we got Alexander. She's the project lead. Nadia Sirabi, Rob McLean, Trevor Donovan, George Jameson, Alan Jameson, the Jameson brothers, Rob Rakowski, Rydia Brickmont's got a very interesting job title, Aurora Calvin, Omar Garib, Lanning, and J.E. Harrison, Frank Nicotai of the Nicotai family, Jared V. Schmiley, that's a good name, Soonwe Yang, Telos Unit, formerly Soma, Files, Diagnostic, alright, though not directly part of our project, the archive team is sharing both physical and digital space with us. If there are any technical issues to resolve, please contact the project lead, Arkady Chernyshevsky. Strong Russian name. Don't worry, he's nice. Well, if he's got vodka, he's nice. Okay. Team leads. Straton of Stigeria. Wiki. Straton of Stigeria, 311 to 254 BC, is a Greek materialist philosopher associated with the Peripatetic school. An admirer of Aristotle, he's a proponent of empiricism and a fierce critic of philosophy that placed belief upon, placed belief before observable truth, so unpopular with many of his peers for his often acerbic personal manner. Commentaries on Aristotle were considered an important work. Much of his writing was lost in the destruction of the Library of Alexandria. Unfortunate. Okay, cool beans. Alright, so we got a Z, two T's, and an L. Or J. No, that's an L. Alright. Do, 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 do. Let's get the T first. A bit tied up. Okay. Let's drop that there. Let's grab. Wait a minute. Yeah, so let's do this the smart way. Boom. Then boom. Then boom. And then boom. And then boom. And then boom. Yeah, you suck shit. Suck shit, both of you. Aw, that's too bad. Alright, so there we go. That's where I came in. Okay, so we got that. That's fine. Alright, we're gonna see how many of these we can take along with us. Blip. And blip. And blip. And blip. And oh, well, okay. Oh. Yoink. Star obtained. Okay, so there. All right, so I'm missing a star in the previous one then. Okay. No probs at all. All right, so that's the T. Let's go get one of the L's. Escalating problem. Ooh, this one's red. Oh, I see what's going on. Ah, a little slow on that one. Are you just gonna go that way? That's fine, I guess. All right, let's see. Where's this dude gonna go? Oh, he's gonna be. Oh, okay. All right, it's fine. All right. Okay. Oh. Door is locked. Anybody got a credit card I can borrow? Okay, so we're not going that way. Ah, we can do this. Perchance. Can I get around some other way? I cannot. Was there another little thingy-ding I could pick up? Oh, wait. Well, there's probably the key for the door. That thing's just taking its sweet-ass time running around. That's fine. Alright, easy, fella. I ain't getting all up in your personal space. Just relax. Beep, 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 beep. Okay. So far, the only thing I've seen is that little dealio. Oh, All right, I'll be back. Maybe. There's no, like, ladders I can jump. Climb up, is there? Okay. Alright. Alright, this is a thinker. That's fine. No probs. Let's see what we can do. Oh, okay, I think I've got it. Got an idea. Now, can my super extendo robo arms get that? Yeah, right. There's using that old brain. Okay. Yeah. Keys, yoink. All right. Drop that there. Open that door. Now, about you. Can I slip past him, you think? Go. Oh! All right. Oh, that's right. There's another thing. Yeah. Okay. I'll just grab that. Oh, wait. No, that was the one I... balls. All right. That's fine. All right. So let's do that. Pop that little sucker there. Reach down with super robo arms here. I don't have to open the door again, do I? Ah, gosh dang it, really? Shit. Okay. That's fine. Whoa. Yeah. Bloop. And bloop. And okay. Yeah, you just go on by. Go on by, you shit. Alright, thank you. Okay. So, let's open the door. Wait a minute. I've got an idea. Oh, no, I can't. Wait, what the hell? Okay. All right. Let's set this down and have a little think. Okay, I've got an idea. Got a bit of an idea. Let's jam that one. Okay, let's jam this one. Yeah, I got it. There we go. All right, let's jump on down and jam that one. All right. Yeah, why don't you go after the dude that's going to shoot you up, huh? Dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. All right. Yoink. Cha-ching. There's a little... Oh, okay. All right, no probs. That one's pretty good. I like that one. All right, one more T-piece. This way. Locked me up, swallowed the key. Uh-oh, get the Ipecac. Want to expunge it. Alright, so we got a little thingy ding here. Alright, let's be on here. Okay, another thing, a turret. Alright. Oh. Alright, you gonna. Let's go. Go, 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 go! Alright, that's no good. That's not gonna work. Okay, no probs. Oh, we've got a little thingy dingy here. Door is locked. What appears to be a very analog locking mechanism. Go, go, robo arms! Bust that lock open! I can't. Okay, no problem. Ah. All right. And then jam that mofo. Grab this. And then doop. And bloop. And bloop. Bloop, blip, blip, and blip, and whoop, and whoop, and cha-ching, yoink. Yeah, all right. So I think the thing said there was two stars here, but I only got one. So let's take a jog around. Stretch our robo legs. Does it tell me like which one the star is in? No, of course not. That'd be way too fucking simple. Or does it? Oh, it does. Oh, and I'm still missing one. Duh, 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 duh. Ah, here we go. Stashed for later. Do, 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 do. Okay, we got one thing there, a little thing there, okay. Whoa. Whoa! Hello! Alright, well, let's slow it down just a bit. Oh, okay, alright. Let's chillax for a sec. Oh, come on. Chest high cover. Get down. Crouch, you motherfucker. All right, it's fine. Everything's fine. Whoa. Okay, it's fine. Aha. Oh, easy. Okay, looks like we're good. Whoa! Oh! Damn it. Okay, alright, well, I know where the key is. That's fine. That's fine. Hey, there we go. Alright, where was the door? Here we go. All right, so, whoa, easy now. Let's go over there. Oh, no, you know, no, you didn't see me. Fuck off. Damn. Oh, tried to run for it. Okay, all right, that's not the way, that's fine. Oh, that's right, there's another one there. Okay, I got it. No probs. Oh, Yoink. Bloop. Bloop. Oh crap, where was the first one? Who are you? Man, what kind of loving God would set this shit up? Alright. Alright, it was back here, right? Yep. Doink. Alright, set them up one at a time so I'm not... Oh, yeah. Okay. Alright, it's fine. Everything's cool. That's okay. Alright, let's just be... Let's be super safe about this. Ooh. Almost got me. All right, so now, yoink. And, oh. Okay, just making sure that thing's not sneaking up on me. All right, you are gonna be the... All right, that's fine. No probs. Let's do some of that. That's cool, so good. All good. All right, jam that motherfucker. Boom. Easy. All right. Now, it doesn't tell me where exactly the star is, does it? It just says, "Hey, there's one here. Go find it, scrub." All right. Okay, that's fine. Maybe we'll go back for stars. That's fine. No problem. Jump, please. Come on. Jump! Alright, cool beans. Got... Oh. Yes, please download my profile. Uh-oh. Alright, display conflicts. An objective response when asked for a subjective one. F off. Particular account of personhood but was uncomfortable with its implications. Okay, I guess that's kind of true. Sought to maximize both liberty and quality of life, but these ideals are incompatible. That is incorrect. Usually denied moral authority but defended moral claims. True, I guess. Inconsistent ideas about value. No? What kind of bullshit is that? All right, whatever. Psychological profile. Criticizing your own performance. Oh, shit. All right, you may already be criticizing your own performance. But it's clear you understand how the world of ideas affects you, even if you are sometimes weary with realities and allow your preferences to dictate your beliefs. You have a great deal of unused capacity, which you have not turned to your advantage. Disciplined and self-controlled outside, you tend to be worrisome and insecure inside. But you pride yourself as an independent thinker and do not accept other statements without satisfactory proof. Wow, that's a little deep there. That's a little deep. It's accurate, but it's pretty deep. All right, what's my account privileges like? Basic account privileges only. Due to outstanding notes on your account, and despite displaying many of the characteristics of being a person, you cannot be granted admin status. Why? Because I haven't proved myself as a person yet? You shits. All right, access com portal. Hold a basic account area as restricted to administrators. I'll get MLA support ticket. Arg. Lost admin password. Alright, well, it's easy enough. Oh, that's it? I wanted to try the other options too. Ah, alright, fine. And these are already red. Okay. Good enough. All right, we'll try for 100%, but we'll do the basic stuff first. All right, looks like we got 4 dilly dangs there and a star. Very good.
These worlds and we within them are made of words.
Made of words.
Hidden words, invisible to you, yet part of all things. We are. A story.
Uh-huh.
Your actions give life to the story, uh-huh. And the story gives meaning to your life.
Uh-huh. Yeah, really? That's as deep as you're gonna go with that, huh? Alright, that's fine. Eric inaccessible, blah, 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 blah. Well, this seems actually like a good point to take a teeny tiny break. I will be back in a minute or two. Alright, let's get back to it. We'll see what we got. Progress reply. Well, everything's been moved to the EL facility. I know it's been sad to leave the good old Jeff building behind, but it makes sense for us to be on site, especially as there may be severe power outages. Oh, that doesn't sound great. Raggedy's team are already working, but you really don't need to worry about the other teams getting in each other's way. The facility is genuinely humongous. Get this show on the road. Okay. Meal error. Keep this short, you know, y'all know me, so you know what I'm, or know that I know what I'm talking about. Oof, all right, got a little bit of an ego problem, that's fine. Realize that you're all working on projects meant to somehow find a solution. I believe that I'll preserve the non-biological components of not in terms of immediately. You'll find the details of my proposal in the attachment, but the short version is global undertaking. All right. Good chat, Arkady. Good chat. Beginnings. Stations in Stygian, beginnings in the grave area of many philosophers, not only of the Athenian schools, but also of many others, that they begin with not with observation of the cosmos as it surrounds us, but with a conclusion already in mind, and often that conclusion is that the world was created ideal. Ha! 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 Ah, that's good. The world was created ideal. Interesting. Okay, that's an interesting perspective. And mankind itself, the greatest creation of the gods. Yet neither the world nor the gods owe mankind perfection. True enough. It's arrogance itself to presume so, and contrary to all the methods of philosophy. The honest philosopher seeks only the truth, capital T, even if it bears no comfort, and he must begin by assuming, as Socrates said, that all he knows is that he knows nothing. Okay. Very interesting. Exit. All right. What do we got here? We got two T's and two Z's. And a star, I think, right? And a star. Ooh, shit's glitching.
Behold, I am Elohim.
Yeah, you said
I
that.
Speak
Okay. Be gone. All right.
Excess data cleared.
Well, that made things more interesting. Why'd you do that? Okay, that's fine. All right, let's take care of Z. Push it further. That little thingy dingy's blinking red. I don't like that. Ooh, that's pretty. Something goes in that hole. I can only guess as to what. All right. Let's see what we got around here. Couple grates. Blue sky. Well, I'd say it's mostly cloudy. Lots of cumulus hanging around. Maybe it's partly sunny. I don't know. Ooh, that's fancy. Got ourselves a little Jimmy Jam here. That is uninteractable. I'm guessing I'm going to find a mirror or a portal of some sort. Oh, hey, there's a red one too. Okay. Well, there's the star. Okay. What's this? You must unlock before you can use this. Oh, okay. How do I unlock this? Well, maybe I will come back later then. Does it tell me if I go in here? Yes. Okay. All right. So the thingy dingy is blinking in the upper left there. I'm guessing that means something. All right. Let's go back. Oh, nice. Nice. That's real good. That's real good, Omega Weapon. That's real good. I like that. All right. I can dig it. All right, so I need to find little turret dealio. Or the little whatever the fuck that is. What's this? Oh, interesting. Okay. It's a little overall map of my progress. All right. Okay. Well, let's unlock this dealy bopper here. Oh, that's interesting. I am on floor 0. Let's go to basement 1. Or no, I am on basement 1. Let's go to floor 0.
You have proven yourself worthy, child.
Damn right,
this
God.
This gate shall be forever open to you.
Hell yeah.
Seek now the other worlds I have given you, that you may attain even greater mastery and bring glory to your kind.
Oh, God, you cut out there for a sec. But remember, you're okay?
You must not ascend the Great Tower.
Must not ascend the Great Tower.
Death and the end of your generations.
All right, seriously, you're telling me not to go up that massive looking super awesome tower? Come on, God. You can't show this to me and then say don't go up there. You fuck. Ugh. Like Moses all over again. Network inaccessible, blah 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 blah. Alright, Athena 12. 12, the Council of Zeus. Blah 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 blah. The great bronze bulls pulled the carriage forward, mighty bursts of steam issuing from their nostrils. Finally they came to the gates at the top of the Here assembled were all of the generations of the gods and demigods and souls of mortals, steel and bronze and iron and memory of flesh. Ooh. The clouds parted far beneath, revealing the beautiful plains of Macedon, where great gleaming cities had once. Pound 536. Alright, Rome. Rester Dr. Armin Hulak. Fall of the Roman Empire, dialectical approach. Crap. Homo sum humani nihil me lenium puto. But interesting as such perspectives of the decline and ultimate dissolution of the Roman Empire may be, they ultimately put too much emphasis on individual catastrophic events. Dude, Vesuvius blowing its stack is a pretty fucking catastrophic event, I would say. The real question that must be asked is why the Roman Empire, which had dealt with so many threats and catastrophes over the years, was so incapable of responding to these later problems. Must investigate the division of wealth, the structure of government, the location of power in Roman society. Had the Republic survived or been restored, would Rome still have fallen? Well, they built all the roads to lead to Rome. That was their fucking problem. What was the role of debt and slavery in creating the conditions for what we now call the Dark Ages? Rome, the saying goes, was not built in a day. It didn't fall in a day either. To register for the class, please me email. And. No thanks. I think I got what I need to get out of that. Okay, I really want the little stand-up yellow blinky turret thing. God, can you hear me? I would like that very much, so I can proceed. But we'll take a quick jog around and see what we got. Oh. Is that crawling around in the vents? No? Alright, that's fine. It looks like there's a door up there. Nah. Alright, I'm not seeing anything of note in here. Let's go take a gander at that massive-ass tower God doesn't want me to climb. And let's go see if we can climb it. Oh. This be the tower we were warned about. Seems the upper levels are locked tight. Elohim is taking no chances that we stray from his path. Locked tight, huh? Well, I got some robo-hands that say otherwise. What's this person have to say? Afraid of that tower? There's something terrible inside it. Never think about it. Don't even look at it. Just focus on doing the work. The fuck are you afraid? If it's a tower, dude. Are you afraid of a building? You stupid shit. All right, so we got Pantheon C, Pantheon A, Pantheon B, and massive cool ass tower. Gee, doesn't really seem like there's much of a problem here. Let's go with the cool ass tower.
Ooh.
Let's go to level 6. Elevator 6! Oh, alright. Okay. Voice keeps speaking to me. I can't get out of my head. It's wrong. It's all wrong. Alright. Crazy person. Very carefully, I've climbed this tower and no good has come of it. The world is the only world, as well it continues eternal, and paradise is banishing all this from your mind. That sounds like something an ignorant fuck would say. All who say they made it to the top are blatantly lying, or they would say what was there. Agreed, dog. Agreed. Let's take a quick go. Hey, what's this? A little spinny spin. Alright, Gordon Freeman. If you can hear me, I require your crowbar. No? Gordon Freeman not listening? Alright, that's fine. I'll pray to a different god next time. Whoa. Okay, alright. Oh, hey, what's this over here? Whoa, hey. There's another little star thing. Oh, yeah. God rewards the explorer. How the fuck do I get in there? All right, that's good. That's good. Let's take a quick jog out onto the ice. Oh, fuck you and your invisible walls. Grr. All right, I'm back here. Okay. Let's go. Did I read this one already? Whatever. Oh, excuse me. All right, that's fine. Let's go to floor one then.
Cannot detect location of primary subject.
Yeah, that's right, God. Query. What you gonna do about it?
Query. Query.
What you gonna do? I'm in your tower. coming for you, Ganon. I mean, God. Oh, wait. Oh, I see. Those are for the red ones. Okay. Oh, what's this? A little Sphinxy Sphinx?
Anything that we associate more closely with intelligence than curiosity?
Maybe.
Every intelligent species on Earth is attracted by the unknown. Our mythologies are full of riddles and mysteries and divine knowledge. Even the word apocalypse. Even the word apocalypse means revelation.
Does it?
It seems like our ancestors always imagined that even at the very end, we would solve one last mystery.
Hmm. Yeah, that's an interesting way to think about it. Pretty voiced lady. Alright, let's take one more jog. Oh, don't worry about it, God. Don't worry.
The great tower is not for you.
Oh, says you.
Do not give up the hope of eternal life for the hollow promises of curiosity.
Yeah. God, you're not really convincing me, brah. Not really convincing me. Alright, did I read these? Journey from the tower, I feel a great tiredness and enormous energy. Shoulder you, the giants of tomorrow. Okay. From the top must be incredible. Hey, there's somebody who's thinking with the logics. I thought the view from down here is actually pretty good, too. God, that looks baller. Alright. Alright, well, maybe that's for another time. For another time. Let's take a quick jog around. There's a little post over there that's got a star. Is there something down here? No, looks pretty standard. Yeah, there we go. Alright, so I've got the pieces for that little flashy dealie at the top left. How the fuck do I get it? What's this? What we got here? I don't think time obeys too many rules here, or so many rules we can't imagine. Clearly writing this message after you all wrote yours, but maybe we're all here at the same time. Oh shit, we're bringing in some 4D craziness. Alright, what is this? Message just materialized on the wall in front of me. Okay. Hey, you promised me the world as well. What a joker. Ha ha ha. The Enter has granted me domain over the lands I have traveled, and with his sigils of power, I will make this whole world my domain. We got a lot of people full of themselves here. I don't know. I don't know if I like it. All right. How about this other wall? Anything over here? No? No? Okay. Interesting. All right. I see. So I've got 4 areas left. All right. Let's take this a step at a time. Everything's cool. I already kind of ran around in here. There was nothing. All right, back to -1. Okay, so... see what we can do in -4 here. All right, back to it. Can I do this one? Nope. 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 All right. Well, leaves me very few options. Oh, what's this?
The answer that came to me again and again was play. Every human society in recorded history has games. We don't just solve problems out of necessity. We do it for fun. Even as adults. Leave a human being alone with a knotted rope, and they will unravel it. Leave a human being alone with blocks, and they will build something. Games are part of what makes us human. We see the world as a mystery, a puzzle, because we've always been a species of problem solvers.
Hmm. Okay. Okay. Let's take a quick trip down the hill. Whee! Tree! Oh, okay, there's fall damage. Alright. Let's go this way. That's very pretty. Yeah, right. Hutcha. Okay. Oh, getting a little dicey. Easy, steady. Okay. Where did that get me? Oh. All right, let's see if I can go any further. Wait a minute. Hey. There we go. Easy. Doesn't look like anything here. Okay. That looks like something over there. Will my robo-leg survive this? Oh, what? Come on! What kind of cheap-ass robot am I? I can't fall like 3 feet. You break. You shits. Alright, well, let's try to go back there. Pretty sure I can get down to the beach there. I'm gonna give it a go. Three, two, one, go! Yeah, what a jump! LG Pro, whatcha? All right, there we go. All right, we'll get a little lower. Okay. All right. Easy. Okay, so this is where I jumped down. Oh, jeez. All right, this is where I jumped down last time. That seems a bit too high. Careful. Easy. All right. All right. Maybe I can't go down there. All right, let's go the other way. Oh wait, what's this? Okay. All right, let's go to left. Well, it's over. Oh, that's pretty. Oh no. Oops. All right, let's give that another go. All right. Oh, that's super pretty. Oh, it looks so cool. All right. I'm gonna figure out a way to get down there. Hutcha. Really wish the camera would stop snapping back to neutral. That's really kind of irritating. All right. Ooh, getting closer. We're almost there. Yeah. Hey. This is promising. Come on. So close. So tempting. Seems kind of garbage that I can't go down there. We'll check out the pretty stuff. Am I just wasting time here? I have to see if the soundtrack to this game is on sale. This sounds very, very pretty. Balls. Ugh. Right, so I guess that's probably a no-go then. Okay, I think I've made the full circuit. That was a nice little jaunt. But not exactly useful. At least it lets you move around real quick. I do enjoy that. Alright, well, now that I've strayed off the path and I'm lost, let's try to get back to wherever here. Okay. That's better. So none of these, I can do none of these, because I need that crazy little tripod dealio, which I don't have. Well, that's unfortunate. Gosh dang it. All right, well, let's see if we can do the next one. Wee. All right. On to Area 5. And I need crates and a little thingy-ding that I can't get. Okay, alright, I guess they're telling me to go to building number B or something, right? Wait a minute. Oh, I think I see what's going on. Okay. I have now unlocked tripod. All right. Whoa, that seems a little dangerous. But very pretty. Oh, I see. It's a little prism dealio.
There is much that you may learn in the halls of my temples, for there is much that you do not know. That is why you are a child.
I don't know if I like your tone, God.
And in time they come to have dominion over the lands of their home. So it shall be with you and your generations.
Alright, cool beans. And I'm guessing this is a little box dealio, right? I need more sigils for this. Okay, so I've got the tripod. Let's go back. Alright, so there's four things and a star. Did I find the star in here already? Yeah, I did. It was in the first one. I think. Yeah. Okay, and the little thingy-dings were there. Blip. Point at target. There. Pick another target. There. Interesting. Alright, so there's two. So point at target. There. Point at other targets. There. Connect. Hey, look at that. Ding, ding. All right, so then the other one was around the corner somewheres, I think. Yeah, here. Yeah. All right, yoink. Ding. And we'll put it right here. Grab that one. Oh, balls. All right. Okay. Can I sneak it through, like, here? Yeah, look at that. That's real good. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do That's a red one. I need a red beam. Where the fuck is the red beam? Or maybe I just need to be a little bit more direct about this. Nope. I need a red beam. Okay. Is there a little red beam thingy ding around here? Can I blip and bloop? Oh, okay. All right. So I can make multiple connections. Good, good. Okay, so you can't go through grates. Good to know. Interesting. Okay, so there's a little red laser thing around here somewhere, huh? All right, it's probably not in here. All right, we'll have a think. We'll have a think about that. All right, very good. Branch it out. All right, so things in there. Thing there, and thing there. Interesting. Flip. And so can we go there, and there, and there? Bloop. Okay. All right. Let's grab that. Let's go point there, and point there, and point there. Boom. Well, look at that. That's very clever. Yoink! Da 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 da! And now I can get the box. The box! Alright. Let's take a quick jog around, see if I'm missing anything here, though. Nope. Looks good. Okay. Very cool. Very cool. Very portal-ish. I like that. Ah. Interesting. Don't cross the streams. So here's a red one. Here's our little red beam. Oh, what do we got here? My time spent solving the puzzles in this place would be one which missed everything of value in it, but we must remember that others will tread this path and we will leave it better in signpost than when we found it. Alright, that's a good idea. I just bear remind myself that at the end of this great pilgrimage lies life and the eternal memory of the designer. I need no further motivation. Wow, you have a very, very poor outlook on your own life there, bro. Okay, so don't cross red and blue. Good to know. Well, that's going to be very interesting then, isn't it? Okay. Oh, I got it. I gotcha. All right. Yeah, that's clever. That's clever. Flip. Flip. And boom. Oops. Boom. And boom. Boom. Do 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 do. Yoink. Ooh, looks like I got a little propeller. Cool, I get airman's power. That's awesome. All right, so there's that. That one's done, that one's done. And just this one. Above all that. There's another red beam. All right, so there's two puzzles with red beams in my... It seems like I need to get one of the red beams over to puzzle number one. Or above all that. Jeez. That's a pretty blatant hint, isn't it? Flip. And, oh. Oh, can I not? Alright, I can't get that way from here. That's fine. So let's go here and here, here. And we'll go here. There we go. Here and here and here. Okay. Da 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 da. Ball. All right. Super good. Now. How do I get the red beam into puzzle number one? Now that we've had a think about it, let's go back. Let's take a look. See if something comes to mind here. Okay. So they got the two. Well, oh, okay. So I've got the one dealie here. Alright, let's take a jog around. Little red things here. Oh. Alright, so I've got a curve around there somewhere, right? Blue is there. Oh. Oh. That was a little glitchy glitch. Okay. Hey. Okay. So there's a little glitchy glitch. I'm guessing. I'm gonna take a guess here. No. Don't select. No. I don't want to select that one. No. I don't want to select. I have to wait for it to glitch out. Oh wait. Oh, there was a glitch. Wait. What the? All right. Let's wait for it. Let's wait for it. Wait for the glitchy glitch here. No? No, no glitch? Alright, that's fine, I guess. Alright. Oh, god dang it. Damn it. I missed it. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. It's not hiding behind one of these trees or anything, right? I wonder. Alright, let's do this. So we'll pop it here, right? This is an empty room. Or is it? This be here. Hmm. Okay. Oh, was this where I got the sigil thing? Oops. Well, that would be why it's empty. That would be why it's empty. Thank you. Thank you for pointing that out. I'm going to scratch my head about that. All right, and this is where I picked up the little dealy boppers, right? Okay. Interesting. Where the fuck is the red laser thing? Hmm. All right, I've got an idea. Not a great idea, mind you, but it's an idea. Let's drop this here. Let's see what's on the other side of that wall. I remember how to get out of here. Okay, so here we go. All right, so here's where the thing is, right? I think this is one of the puzzles here that had the red thing, right? Can I shoot through the wall? Oops. Let's get in there. But not this one. Or no. Yeah, that one. Okay. All right. Let's grab one of them. It's fine. All right, so let's grab that. I target the other thing. Although, wait, there was that puzzle that had one of them up above, right? Let's go look at that one. Let's go look at that one first. Let's go take a gander. Where the fuck was that? This one? Yeah. Okay. Oh, wow. That would be quite the distance. Okay. Okay. All right. But I can't... Well... Here. Let's do it this way. Now, can I see this from the other puzzle? Take a quick jog outside. That would be quite the draw distance if I could see it from here. All right. Well, let's go back in. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, no. That's the wrong one. No hints yet, please. No hints yet. Let me puzzle this out a little bit. I don't think I can get it that far, though. Dang. All right. Very interesting. Very interesting. Okay. All right. We'll have a think about that one, and we'll move on to some other ones. How does that sound? We'll come back. I can't take any of the things outside, right? And I haven't... Oh, I see. Okay, I've got an idea. I've got me an idea. Does this one have a red one as well? No, it didn't. All right, that's fine. Okay, I've got me an idea. Okay, so there's a thing there. There's a thing there. Oh, no, that doesn't have a little Julie Jewel on that. Okay. All right. Well, that's pretty obvious now. All right, so which one of these? Was it this one? Above. Yeah, here we go. Ah, stairs. Okay. Oh, boy. Can I target that all the way from here? Hit. Eh. Hit. Yeah, look at that shit. There's some lasers. All right. Okay. I think we got the... Nope, that's the wrong one. All right. There we go. There we go. I'll take that. Thank you. Perfect. Blip. And a blip. And boom. 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 Yay! All right. Fuck yeah. All right. Okay. Give a little look at the outside of the puzzles. All right. All right. Yeah, I got you. I got you. Sweet. So is that everything? Boom, 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 boom. Nice. Okay. Woo. All right. So there was actually a star that I missed right here. Number one, huh? Was there one in number two that I missed? There is one in number two. Was there one in number three that I missed? There is one in number three that I missed. All right, let's walk it back a little bit. Let's walk it back a little bit. Okay, so we got one of the stars. Find the other one. Okay. All right, well, let's start here and we'll walk it clockwise or counterclockwise or whatever. Bit tied up. Mm-hmm. Did all this reset so it doesn't persist? Okay, that's fine. All right, so let's do that. Grab that. And that. And that. Drop that. Drop that. Drop that. Drop that. Drop that. Kaboom! All right, good. Not sure that was entirely necessary, but... Oh, Jesus! Oh, fuck. All right, let's see what we got. Let's just take a quick gander around. Whoa! Okay. Do 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 ba do ba do boop boop jam. Boop. And jam and bloop. And drop that. Drop that. Drop that. Okay. Well, let's be a little safe about this, huh? Bloop. All right, so that's where the thing was, right? Oh, mm-mm. Hacha. All right. No, that one doesn't matter. Okay, so this one seems clear. All right, forget that one then. All right, well, it's getting kind of late. Maybe I won't be able to get this one tonight. But that's fine. All right, what's in there? Stash for later. I think I got one of the stars in here. All right, so that one's fucking around there. That's fine. Oh, this is the one with the key. No. Okay. No. Nope. There we go. No faith in me getting that star tonight. Hey, that's okay. I have no faith in me getting that star tonight either. But we'll give it a good go for a few minutes, and then we'll Then we'll leave it for next time and have a good old think between now and then. Yeah. Alright, so that leaves those two. Can I push these? I cannot. Quick chance around here. Okay. All right. Do I have a smartphone handy? Yes, it is right next to me, in fact. I've been reading the little QR code dealios. That's actually very clever. I like that a lot. Can I take that key out? No? All right. That's fine. I don't think it's in this one. But I guess we'll, where was that second? Oh, there. Oh, fuck, that's right. I did this in the wrong order. Excuse me, pardon me. Pretty empty. Is it outside the puzzles themselves, perhaps? Let me take a quick jog around. Alright, lock me up, swallow the key. Alright. Door there. Okay. Ah, that's what I was hearing. That's what I say. I heard death somewhere around here. Okay. Ah. That's where the thing was. The ladder to get out. Which would have just put me around there. Huh. Okay, this one seems clear. Okay. Means I've just got one more to check out, it seems. Escalating problem here. Or no, I think this is the one where I got the star out of, right? Okay. Ah, clever!
Here, those who are worthy may seek the counsel of my blessed messengers. But their wisdom shall not be given easily, for your accomplishments must be your own.
Look, here is done. You may need merely find the exit. That's cute. All right, what's this? Okay. Again. Okay. All right, so this was the gate at the end, right? Okay, it's fine. Everything's good. Oh, there's a ladder. Interesting. Well, I didn't see that before I solved this puzzle, so that's actually kind of funny. Did not even know. This is interesting. Okay. Well, huh. Well, that's interesting. There wasn't anything super obvious in any of those. But wait a minute. 24, 23, 22, 1, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Yeah, okay. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. No hints. No hints yet. I'm not stumped yet. Okay. Ah. Huh. Okay. Oh, geez, this is very mist-like now. I like this. Okay. Okay, so we've got 24 pillars, 24 buttons. A number of some sort around here. Oh. Did I accidentally double tap that one, or was that... Alright. 1. 2. 3. Whoa. Alright. Okay. 1. 2. 3. Reset them. 4. What if I press 4 now? No. Huh. Okay. Alright. Let's do a little brute force in here. 1. 2. Did 3, did 4. 5. No. Is there nothing on the ground? Nothing in the sky. All right, let's try this. Okay, so let's do 6, 5, 4. No. All right. Oh, come on. I can't really jump up that high. Seriously? Some other columns on the inside. Ooh, what's this? All right, good old smartphone. Give me my barcode reader, please. And we'll see what this says. 18704297. Okay. All right. Powers of two. All right, hold on. I'm going to grab me some paper. I'm going to puzzle this out a little bit. Oh, crap. We're going to run long a little bit tonight, because I'm not leaving this right now. Okay. Well, this'll do. 18704297. Okay, that's pretty big. Two to the eighth is 256. Two to the 16th is 65536. What's two to the 24th? All right. Calculator, please. That's too much. Times 256. 1677216. Okay, so I need... All right, so I need 24. All right, what was the number? 18704297 minus 1677716 is me 1702. No, I think I got the wrong number there. All right, let's try this again. Fuck's my cancel button here. All right, 65536 times 256167772 16777216. That's what I'm missing. Ah, crap. All right, so 18704297 minus 16777216 gives me 1927081. Okay, all right, so that's cool. Yeah, move this around a little bit so people don't get bored. So what's the next power of two into there? 1927081. 5536 times two would be 17. 18. 19. 20. 20. All right, so we got 24 and 20. 1048576. 1927081 minus 10247. Shit. I'm gonna pull up a second calculator here. Shit. All right. Audio's gonna cut for a sec. Times two, times two, times two, times two. 1048576. 48576. 878505. 878505. Okay. 5, 5. Oh, crap. How do I just clear this son of a bitch thing? Oh, the Android calculator's the worst. All right, fuck it. All right, 6, 5, 5, 3, 6 would be 16. Times 2 is 17. Times 2 is 18. Times 2 is 19. 5, 2, 4, 2, 8, 8. Eight, seven, eight. 5, 0, 5 minus 5, 2, 4. 2, 8, 8. 3, 5, 4, 2, 1, 7. Okay, almost there. All right, 6, 5, 5, 3, 6 times 2 would be 17, 18. Probably doing this the long and slow and stupid way. 2, 6, 2, 1, 4, 4. So 3, 5, 4, 2, 1, 7 minus 2, 6, 2, 1, 4, 4. 9, 2, 0, 7, 3. So that's 16 minus 6, 5, 5, 3, 6 would be 26. 5, 3, 7. Okay. It should be 14, right? So it's minus 16, 384. Be 10, 153, 8192. What power of 2 is that? So we got 6, 5, 5, 3, 6 is 16 divided by 2 is 15 divided by 2 is 14 divided by 2, 13. So that's 13. So 10, 1, 5, 3 minus 8192, 1961. I'm sure this is a scintillating stream. I'm sorry about this, guys, but I really want to figure this out. 1961, which is 1024, which is 10. Minus 1024, which is 937, which then is 9. Should be minus 512, 425. Minus 8. 256, 169, haha. Okay. 9. Minus 2 to the 7th. That's minus 128, which is 41. It's 32, but 2 times 2. Three, four, five. 41 minus 32. That's 9. So 2 to the 3rd. Minus 8, which is 1. Okay, let's see if this was right, or if I just wasted a whole buttfuck of time trying to do something kind of stupid clever. Okay, let's follow this down. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. All right, so we got 24. And 20. And 19. Damn it! Ah, shit! Do I have to go the opposite way? That's fine. I can do the opposite way, too. Alright, so we got 1. That's 3. Okay. Then 5. I was about to say, if this is a fucking Fibonacci sequence. So I did 1, 3, 5. 5. Damn it, son of a... No! Oh, did I fuck up the math? I fucked up the math, didn't I? Oh, that's some garbage. All right, let's go take a look at this one more time. Okay, barcode scanner, bring me back. Of course, I just assumed it was powers of 2. I have no idea if that's actually true. All right, so we got... Oh. Oh. Well, damn it. That's... Wait a minute, what? That's not what I scanned before. Did this change? Did I scan another pillar? Damn it, was I working off the wrong thing? Oh, that's embarrassing. That is the only one to scan. Well, son of a... Okay. Hmm. Yeah, that's definitely not what I scanned before. Shit, no. Oh, what the hell? I swear, I thought I scanned that one. Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay. All right. Let's see what time it is. Oh, it's almost 9:30. Yeah, it's fine. Okay. All right. Let's try to fucking decipher this then. 31, 39, 36, 39. Ha, huh, well that, that's not great. So it's the third button I press that fucks everything up. But it seems that it doesn't matter which buttons I press. Okay, no. No, that's not right. Oh, what's this? Paint? Ah. Interesting. Huh. Okay. All right. There's okay, so there's paint if I need it. Good to know. Let's drop this here. Damn it, really? Did I really fucking... Oh, why did my barcode thing give me something different the first time? That is some garbage. Alright, the angle has landed. 31, 39, 36, 39, 2F, 30, 37, 2F, 32, 30, 20, 32, 30, 3A, 31, 38. Hmm. Alright. That's not gonna help me. Pillars labeled 1 through 24. A bunch of hexadecimal numbers. Well, presumably hexadecimal numbers. 32 plus 15 is 27. Well, dang it. This is a real chin scratcher. What would the sequence 1 through 24 have to do with all these? Might have to delay this until next time. This is not coming to me. I thought I was onto something with the powers of two shtick, but that did not do anything. And I wasted everybody's time. Huh. 31. 48. The hell is 49 in ASCII? Sound's gonna cut for a sec. Gotta look this up. ASCII codes! Forty-nine is one. Okay. Oops. Now the real question. Oh, I see what's going on here. Okay. Okay, so we've got smallest one is 2F. Which is... Oh, I see what they're doing here. Okay. Okay, I got it. I got it. Oh, some garbage-ass bullshit. Okay, all right. I see this. Okay. New piece of paper. All right, 31. Which is 1. Find a new space on my desk here. So we got 1. 39, which is 9. 36, which is 6, 39, which is also 9, 39. All right, audio's gonna cut for a sec. Okay, all right. All right, so we got 1969, 2F is divide. 1969 divide 30, 0. Oh, I see. This is a date, isn't it? 37, 7. 2F, 32, 30. Zero. Okay, July 20th, 1969. Yep, okay, that makes sense. Audio cuts me because I'm screaming obscenities. No, the truth is far more boring, actually. The audio cuts because whenever I tab out, the audio cuts for the game, which is weird, but whatever. It's better than all getting all fucked up like it did for Enter the Gungeon. Okay, so we got 30, 20. What the hell is 20? Gosh dang it. Okay, 20 is a non-printable. 32, 30, 3A. Hmm. All right, so 20 is a non... Wait, 20? 32. Call that a break. 32, 33, 2, 0. Also a time. 31, 38. 1, 8. Okay, cool. All right, we got the numbers. We got the numbers. The number in the space. All right, back up. 1969, 07, 20, 2018. Twenty and 18? Okay, so we're at 11. 16, 14, 16, 18, 20. Okay. All right. He goes in, blah, 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 blah. This is the time of tranquility. This is the real four. July 20th, 1969, at 2018. It's the moon landing, but how does that relate to 1 through 24? Do I have to do it in the other order? 2018, that's 18 there. 20. 18. Crap. Oh, this is bullshit. Shit. Get a webcam on my calculator and piece of paper. I do have a webcam actually on right now, but lighting is not exactly ideal at the moment. So what the fuck here? Huh. What the hell? What the hell would do this? So it resets after three numbers. And the only numbers that match up is pretty much the time. Yeah, I kind of figured I've got all the data to do this, but trying to get it into this bullshit pillar system is kind of a pain in the asshole. All right, well, let's take a jog around. Maybe that'll clear my head. 7. Sure. Nope. Okay. All right. Doesn't give me any indication of which ones I press is the right ones. No. Let's see here. Wait a minute. 7, 20, 20, 18. All right, well, let's see. Let's see here. 15, too far. X, IX, VIII, here we go. Okay. 7, 20, and 18. Do, 7. 18 and 20. No. All right. Well, Sorry, I'm a little stumped here. Oh, what's this? Oh, nothing. Okay. No, that's not right. Damn. Well, this is definitely Shades of Mist. Very obscure puzzles. Damn, really? Ugh. Paint over this garbage. Oh, what's this? Okay. Okay. Interesting. What the hell does this mean, though? All right, let's see what we got here. Okay,18. No, that's not right either. I can't interact with this, right? No. We've got 15. No. 2015? 2039? 2039, what the hell? No, that's not right either. No, 21. Oh, that's bad. 21. Oh, wait, is that the actual time? Fuck, it is. Oh, man. Here I am looking at this critically thinking this is part of the puzzle. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Okay, that's funny. That's funny. I like that. I like that a lot. Oh, damn. Thought I was onto something. Okay. Well. Well, shit. All right, I'm gonna have to leave this till next time. I am getting brain fucked here, so. All right, I'm sure the last like 30 minutes of this was the fucking, just the most exhilarating shit you've ever seen. All right, we're done for tonight. This is Talos Principle. We're gonna continue with this. This is very enjoyable. I like it. I like it a lot. So next stream will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll keep going. We'll keep going. All right. Thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.